In the Benfica versus Inter game, should Inter have been given a penalty? The answer is yes. While this is a tight call, the ball strikes João Mário's hand, which is extended above his head. Mário is also on the edge of the box, which counts as part of the penalty area. The referee's got this one right. It should have been a penalty.